A man in Canada's Alberta went fishing out of Bow Dome and made the catch of a lifetime when he hooked an 8 feet 6 inch long sturgeon dubbed Living Dinosaur that weighed about 159 kilograms. Braden Rose, a roofer who had no gigs over the weekend, decided to try his luck at the river and ended up with his biggest haul, according to CTV News Calgary. He even pulled the massive Triassic era fish to the shore. Roofing closes down in Alberta for the winter because of the cold weather, so we came out here so we could work during the cold weather, Rose told the outlet. We had the weekend off, so we decided to go try our luck. He and his girlfriend, Sydney Kozelenko, hit the road for a 3-hour drive to a fishing spot on the Fraser River. Rose did get lucky as he had not expected to catch a monster sturgeon. However, getting the beast close to the shore was a mammoth task that took about half an hour and a hand from Sydney and his kayak. I knew it was big, he said. You can tell it's big because when you go to pull, it won't move, like it won't budge, and it will actually start running. As soon as it started running, I am like, okay, I need to hop my kayak, he explained. It was at this moment that Sydney realized it was a large catch and started recording the video. However, Roos said he was being pulled all around the river by the sturgeon and it began to go downstream. This prompted Sydney to hop in her boat and paddle after him.